frankly, whether you're Republican, Democrat, or Independent, the people of this country want to see results. The first order of business has got to be create jobs. And the way that the American people spoke last night, they've said that the Obama administration's agenda over the last 20 months has failed. They've rejected that approach, and they want to see us return to a sense of limited government, and that means, as the leader just said, cut spending and get us back to an era in which we can promote opportunity. People are ready to step up and accept responsibility so we can promote and reward success.